This is the Novelty Bank. It was designed by Charles Johnson and manufactured by the J&E Stevens Company of Cromwell, Connecticut. It was patented on October 28, 1873. In order to operate, you open the door, place a coin on the tray. A slight touch to the door triggers a spring mechanism to pull the door shut and deposit the coin into the bank. A simple bank, very effective.